The Oklahoma City Thunder locked into their play-in position, so Shai Gilgeous-Alexander and Josh Giddey on the bench as they take on the Memphis Grizzlies. Ja Morant's squad currently locked into the two spots, so he's resting as well. How about Zaire Williams making the step back three? Ties the game at 9 apiece. Then it's Olivier Saar getting the assist from Usman Jang for the jam. Later, David Roddy finds Kenneth Lofton Jr. Boy, he's an exciting player to watch. Inside just bowls his way in for the layup. Then it's Saar getting the assist from Jang for the jam. 34-33 at that point. It's a one-point game. Williams now outside knocking down a three. 37-33 Memphis up. Tre Mann over to Jared Butler for the three. That makes it 43-38 at that point. OKC by five. David Roddy, the running jumper to beat the buzzer. And Memphis takes a two-point lead into the locker room. Third quarter, Jared Butler, 4-3. This one's money. And it's a one-point advantage for Oklahoma City. Tre Mann drives and makes the layup high off the glass. And 62-59, your score, Oklahoma City in front. Butler drives and makes a layup. He had 25 on the game. The lead swells to 566-61. Kenneth Lofton Jr. drives, just creates space down there, gets the layup. Then Lofton Jr. again goes in for the jam. Nobody getting in his way. How about these numbers? 42 points, 14 rebounds on the game. Tre Mann out to Usman Jang. He knocks down the three-pointer. Then Tre Mann streaks in for the tough layup. And it's 93-77, Oklahoma City in the lead. Tre Mann and finishing off with a massive one-handed stuff. He had a triple-double in this one. 24 points, 12 rebounds, 12 assists. Your final score, 115-100.